Episode 23 of Huge Delicious Comfort Meals for Weight Loss. Slice your spaghetti squash and bake at 425 for 30 minutes. While it's cooking, stir fry ground beef, corn, beans, tomatoes, and taco seasoning. Shred your spaghetti squash to make noodles and top with your stir fry and cheese. Broil for 2 minutes and enjoy these taco spaghetti squash boats.